Yeah, we had a guest on who is the head of the MRSA Survivors Network, and God bless this woman. She got MRSA herself from her hospital in Chicago.
Of course.
Great name hospital, well known. She gave us the numbers. It's like there. It's the third leading cause of death in America is hospital-acquired infections. So one of the smartest things you can do as a consumer is just not need the hospital in the first place.
Get out. Losing weight
by walking in the daytime. Yeah, get some vitamin D, get some sunshine. I walk 4 hours for an hour this morning, and I do it every day. So I'm 61. I'm off all my meds now. The only way to really stay out of the hospital is to not need it in the first place by taking care and charge of your own health. And you don't need a doctor to do that. It's free. There's no deductible. There's no copay.
Exactly.
That's correct. Being proactive in your own health. And hospitals are one of the most dangerous places to be. I don't know the stat off the top of my head, but if you look at, you know, a percentage of patients that die in hospitals, it's huge. Now, you could argue that's because sick people go to the hospital. Well, that's kind of my point. But when you look at nosocomial infections in a hospital, yeah, it is a big deal. Stay away from hospitals if you can.